Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some awesome announcements this week, including the Well-Architected Tool now includes Serverless.
Elastic Container Service now supports Canary deployments.
The use of CloudFormation StackSets with multiple AWS accounts just got easier.
And we announce our Guru of the Week. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis.
And with me, Ryan Kronenberg. So the Well-Architected Tool now includes a new serverless lens. And if you're not aware of the Well-Architected Tool, it is a free tool that you can use to assess risks and find areas for improvement in your AWS architecture. Once you've defined your workload, the tool will review your architecture against the five pillars of the Well-Architected framework. The five pillars being operations, security, reliability, performance, and cost. And with the new serverless lens, you can now use the Well-Architected Tool to make recommendations for improvements to your serverless architecture, all following the Well-Architected framework best practices.
Elastic Container Service now supports Canary deployments using code deploy. So if you're not aware of ECS, it's a container orchestration service which enables you to really easily run containerized workloads using Docker in AWS. And you can now deploy a new version of your application using a Canary deployment strategy. And Canary deployment allows you to shift only a percentage of your traffic to the new version of an application, allowing you to gain confidence in the new version before replacing the current version completely. So this ensures that your new version is running smoothly before all traffic is shifted and the previous version of the application shut down.
So the use of CloudFormation StackSets with multiple AWS accounts just got a lot easier. And if you aren't familiar with CloudFormation StackSets, they allow you to roll out CloudFormation Stacks over multiple AWS accounts and in multiple regions. So now CloudFormation integrates with AWS organizations, allowing you to centrally manage the deployment of IAM roles, EC2 instances, and Lambda functions across multiple regions and accounts within your organization.
So on to Guru of the Week, and the correct answer this week is A, and the person with the best answer is Gaurav Tapdia, who is a service delivery engineer working for Dell Technologies in India.
So congratulations, Gaurav. There's an A Cloud Guru t-shirt, sticker, and a hand-signed card on the way to you in the post, and you're also in the draw to win a free ticket to reInvent for 2020.
Please see the link below for this week's question, which is now live on our forum. And that's all from us. You've been watching AWS This Week.
Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus.
And we'll see you next time.